Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com. How to create a redirect and cPanel for a Clickbank Hoplink.
What I want to show you in this short video is how to take your Clickbank affiliate Hoplink and redirect it through cPanel. So you can create a viewer-friendly redirect URL from your website that redirects straight through to you, the Clickbank product via your Hoplink. Now, the first thing you want to do is get our affiliate Hoplink from Clickbank. So let's go over to the marketplace. And we're going to, I like to go into advanced search because I like to sort problems products out by high gravity. So let's find something that's got a gravity of over 100. And let's click on search. All right, we're going to go for this one here, the $4 million monster. Also known as Google Sniper. So let's click on promote. Now we should, there we go. So you get, when you click on promote, you'll see a window something like this. And you just put in your account nickname. So mine's Money John. I'm going to click on create. All right, and there's our long, ugly looking Clickbank Hoplink. So let's copy that. And now let's go over to our cPanel. So, now, when you go to your cPanel, you need to log in to something like this. And typically, your cPanel will be whatever your URL is, your domain name, /cPanel. That's where you go to log into your cPanel. For some web hosting, that you access your cPanel from a different type of URL. So however you do that, you want to go to your cPanel, log in. You'll see a page something like this. Once you've logged in, and you want to scroll down to the domain section where it's in particular redirects. We're going to click on that one. Okay, in here, what we want to do, we're going to create a permanent redirect. We're going to select the domain name we want to use. In this case, I want to use makemoneyonlinewithjohn.com, and I'm going to call it /gsniper. There we go. So that's what I'm going to call, we'll have my redirect named as. So something, you know, short and something you can, something short, something you can recognize easily and remember. And in here we put our affiliate links, our Clickbank Hoplink in here. That's what it's going to redirect to. When people go to that, this URL up here, it's going to redirect there to our Clickbank Hoplink. We're going to keep that default option of redirect with or without www dot, and we're all done here. So let's click on add to create this redirect. All right, so that's done. And what I want to do now, if I now go to this URL now, if I just copy that, and if I open a new tab and just paste in the address bar that URL we just created, makemoneyonlinewithjohn.com /gsniper. There we go. We've found, we've gone to Clickbank product. Now, to test that your Clickbank Hoplink is working correctly and your redirect's working correctly, i.e. that you're going to be credited for the sale as the affiliate, what you can do is go to the checkout page. Now, typically you'll click on the buy now button or add to cart button to go to checkout page. In the case of this site, we've got to put in our an email address. So let me just put that in and click on download now. All right, so it's taking us to the checkout page now. And if I scroll down, you need to scroll down to the bottom, and you'll see here affiliate equals, and it should have your Clickbank ID. So, and this is great because I can see mine here, Money John. So that's how you can test to see if your redirect is working correctly with your sending people there with your affiliate link. All right, that's it for this video.
Social media traffic. For tips and strategies, get free instant access. Go now to my website, imsocialmediatraffic.com.